If your company requires your Android device to be managed by IT before you can access work resources, like email, you'll see a prompt to enroll your device when you sign into them. Enrolling your device is simple, and it only takes a few minutes. To get started, select Enroll Now. Then, on the Enroll Your Device webpage, select Go to Google Play to install the Intune Company Portal app. That's the app you'll use to enroll and manage your device, install apps on it, and get IT support. In Google Play, select Install. The app is free, so you won't be charged for installing it. And when it finishes installing, select Open. You have to sign in to the company portal app to enroll your device. Use your work account. That's your full work email address and password. Enrollment begins on the company access setup page, which describes the process. First, you'll accept permissions to enroll your device. Then, you might need to do a few things to make it compliant with your company's policies, like setting a passcode to unlock it. When you're ready, select Continue to get started. On the privacy page, review the list of items that your company can and cannot see. Your privacy is very important, so we want you to know that your personal information, like emails, text messages, call and web history, are not visible to your company or Microsoft. Once you've reviewed this information, select Continue to move on. The What's Next page just describes what you need to do to set up your device. When you're ready, select Next to complete these steps. The first is to allow the company portal app to record your IMEI number, which we use to uniquely identify your device. Google controls this message, but rest assured, we never make or manage phone calls. Select Allow to continue to the Device Administrator page, where you activate the company portal app as a device admin. Select Activate to let the app manage settings, install apps, and help to secure your device. IT can even install Wi-Fi and email profiles, so you don't have to configure them by yourself. The Samsung Knox privacy policy is the last step. You'll only see it if you have a Samsung device. Read the policy, agree to the terms, and select Confirm to finish setting up your device. After enrollment completes, you'll return to the company access setup page, where you should see green check marks for each enrollment task. Select Done. Now that your device is enrolled, in the company portal app, you see the apps that your company offers, as well as your devices and information you need to contact IT. Better yet, you now have access to all of those work resources you need, like email, OneDrive, and much more.